Hi friends, this is Andy Vegan with a fruit salad today. The topic is fruit and nuts and seeds maybe. That is the most precious we have in our food system. I always talk about plant food, plant-based food, vegan food of course, because animal food is no longer to be considered our food. All the diseases, the main diseases come from animal food, that's known. And now we have this big health crisis, global pandemic with COVID-19, also from animals. So let's forget about that really. I hope our politicians will learn that and the people will understand. But for us as a vegan community, we know already plant foods. It is, and it's growing. So among the plant food, it is all about fruit and nuts. These are the most precious. Just economically, this is most expensive, yeah, to produce fruit, fresh fruit, color food, fresh fruit, and nuts is even more important. But nuts we don't eat that much because it's a lot of fat. So fruit, if you consider the quantity, the amounts on a regular diet, should be high. And studies say, yeah, big studies say, it is the most important reason of early death is eating too little fruit. And other studies say you cannot eat too much fruit. It's impossible to eat too much fruit. There's not a single study showing negative health outcomes from eating fruit. So fruit is always the solution. I mean, not the only, it's only one part of the solution, but fruit is always good. And it's expensive because you need a lot of water to put into fruit when you want to grow them and so on, the whole thing. Water is very high in fruit and nuts even higher, as I said. But of course the animal foods are still higher up there, so no comparison, yeah. Whatever they tell you, forget about it. A vegan diet is the way to solve the climate crisis for every single one of us. And health crisis, of course, too. Yes. Yeah, not the crisis. Now we need other measures. Now we need the whole medical system and everything. Many will die, and so very horrible. But to prevent, the people has to turn. Yeah. Now we need medication, of course. Yeah. So today I make a fruit salad. Yeah, because this wonderful fruit cannot be better, and it's so easy to make. You don't need anything, no dressing, nothing. Just put fruits together. The only work you have to do once you have the fruit at home, you have to cut them, to wash them, to seed them eventually, yeah, maybe to peel them. This is a lot of work, but I enjoy it because I have all these wonderful fruit. I show you. This is my bowl where I put the fruit salad in, and I begin with maybe the apples. They are the firmest part. Here, apple, just an apple. Very simple, cut into small pieces, and it goes on the bottom because it's firm, nothing will spoil it. Then I have a mango too. It's one, you can take any fruit what you like, yeah? No problem. Or mango, yeah. It's the second part, and the third part, I have some grapes. Yeah, they were in the health food shop, very inexpensive. Yeah, so I had, of course, some grapes here. They go into the first three parts. Then the next triplet is I have pears. They are softer. Be careful. Two pears. They are delicious, super delicious, because they have this special flavor. Apple and pear are pretty similar in the nutrients, the same amount of nutrients, pretty much the same amount of calories too. The single difference, the small difference is that pear flushes the system. It helps the elimination through the kidney, the liquid parts, where the apples are more from the firm parts to eliminate. So this is a little bit of difference. If you need something, you know which is better for what. It's always going to be helpful, yeah? But you feel that also, yeah, a little bit. And then papaya I have here, a small papaya. Also look at the beautiful colors here. They have all different flavors. And you really can't go wrong if you put these fruit together. They will always be super delicious and super healthy and so funny. Fun to watch outcome, yeah. The colors, yeah. The fragrances, yeah. It's amazing, yeah. And then I have here some kiwis. And they are super high in the vitamin C. Kiwi is one of the highest. And they should be ripe, of course. Especially with the kiwi, it's important to have them ripe. Then they have so many health benefits. You know, each of the plants, all the plants that you can eat, have amazing health benefits. And the most important of all, look from the scientific standpoint. And scientific science, we have to understand, looks from the health dangers. Yeah, we have many diseases, so science, medical science, looks how can we help our sick fellow people. And so they have two main issues for health, that is anti-inflammatory foods and antioxidant foods. So anti-inflammatories and antioxidants are the most important health factors, beneficial factors in all the plants, according to the health studies we now have. If we are all healthy, maybe a different elements would become important. Always depends, of course, on the history, because maybe, let's say, 50 years ago or so, the most important issue was that people, to save people from starvation, a whole different outset. When you have no food, you eat anything to survive. Yeah. But today, most people are overeating, eating wrong food. Then you have a choice and leave away the food that are not so beneficial. So today, we have plant food first. And now, just from the medical standpoint, from the very rigid medical point of view, of course, the morality, the higher benefit, the higher philosophical viewpoint, the highest is, of course, always how do we live together as humans on the planet. This is the ethical question, the highest question always, since we do philosophy, and that, of course, would never allow to eat animals. But just talking about medicine today. And then the last ingredient for the fruits here, from the fresh fruits, is a banana. I think sometimes I made fruit salads all of my life. Even before I became vegan, we had delicious fruit salads at home with friends always. And in all the fruit salads, I put a banana because of the texture. I didn't think about it. I always knew in a fruit salad, the banana has to be part of. This is different now, but today I use a banana because they are wonderful in fruit salads. Yeah. And now I have a nut also, a macadamia nut, and I have a dried fruit here. You can take different nuts also. Macadamia is one of my favorite nuts. Yeah. And the goji berry. Yeah. These two are nice together. Both have a little bit of, a strong flavor, very strong characteristic flavor. You can snack on both. But they're very special and also very expensive. Yeah. You can take other nuts, less expensive. You can add raisins, also wonderful for the health. Yeah. But today it is goji berries. I had some at home, so this is what I have today. Yeah. Isn't that amazing? I can eat for some time now with it. But in general, you know, if you eat fruit, this is basically only fruit. Some nuts, that doesn't really count, a little bit. Yeah, it makes a little bit more fat. That fat helps to keep a little bit longer, so I don't need to have to eat again so soon. And I like the crunchy of nuts with the fruit. That's very delicious. But you can make variations, of course. But I don't need a dressing here. Yeah, too much juice in the fruit. That's all enough. Could also put some lemon juice on top. Yeah, it's always very nice. The fruit salad, always lemon juice is always for the fruit salad, always nice. But in general, when you eat mostly fruit, you have to eat a huge quantities. That's a downside effect of a only fruitarian diet. Some people like that. They eat only fruit and some tender leafy greens. That's their favorite. Okay, it's nice, it's fun, it's good. I like that too. But for most of the time, I eat at a certain time of the day, I have my meal, then I have a pause, I don't eat. But if you eat only fruit, basically, you will have to eat all the time, because you eat huge amounts. Yeah, that's as you like it and as your life allows. Otherwise, no problem, you can't eat too much, and fruit is fun. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoy your fruit salads. Tell me how you like your fruit salad, what ingredients you like most, the combinations. I'm always curious. This is just what I had at hand, and I will enjoy now and have some time for them to enjoy. Okay, thanks for watching. And if you like my video, subscribe MD Vegan on YouTube. Have another recipe every single day. And find me on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter.